Welcome to the Overcomer Life Broadcast with Pastor John Joseph. As you listen, may you be blessed.
He said unto them, where is your faith? Now, this showed us the real problem, how the devil was able to steal their faith. How did they misplace their faith? And say, be afraid, one that saying one to another, what manner of man is this? For he commanded even the winds, and they obey him. Well, at which point in the scripture did they misplace their faith? When they rushed to him and said, Master, Master, we perish. So actually, the reason why a lot of people give up at that point is because of fear, not knowing what tomorrow holds. Tonight, I want to ask you also, where is your faith? Do you know what your faith is? Your faith is revealed in what you are saying. You cannot talk defeat and expect victory. In this season, yes, it's conspicuous that there is danger. There is trouble everywhere. Listen to me. Whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. The murmuring won't change a thing. The grumbling won't change a thing. It will only take you deeper into despair. This is not the time to throw in the towel. I'll ask you to, where is your faith? Jesus is also asking you, wherever you are tonight, where is your faith in the ability of God to rescue you, to deliver you? He said, it will never leave nor forsake us. This is the time we should also say like David, I will lift up my hands unto the hills from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord. Where is your faith?